गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स क्लास फाइव, आई एम विजय कुमार झा। दिस टाइम आई एम गोइंग टू टीच यू इंग्लिश लिटरेचर लेसन टू। दिस इज पोएम एंड द टॉपिक नेम इज द प्लेंट ऑफ द कैमल। दिस इज पार्ट फर्स्ट। आई होप यू आर वेल एंड रेडी विथ योर पोएम। यू हैव ओपेंड योर बुक एंड आई विल इंस्पायर यू to go through the words and the lines of the poem to understand it well. As this poem has been written to tell the complaint of a camel to the people, read this poem in which the camel makes a series of complaints about how he is unfairly treated in comparison to other animal. You have to think here, once animal felt about himself that people don't care him properly in comparison of other animals. That's why now he has started to tell his sufferings. Here poet tells the poet of the poem here tells about the canary birds. Canary birds means small birds living in the forest, feed on sugar and seed, means birds are given food in the form of seed and sugar. Parrots have crackers to crunch. Parrot, you know well, very loving bird it is, and parrot takes crackers to eat it. Crunch means, write down here, meaning of crunch, crunche. Crunch means eat. Crunch means eat. And as for the poodles, they tell me the noodles. Poodles means dog with thick curly fur. Write down this also. Poodles means dogs. Poodles means dogs. They tell me the noodles. Noodles, you also eat it. This is type of a table. Have chickens and cream for their lunch, means for the dogs having curly fur, such dog demands noodles and chickens and cream for their lunch. But there is never a question about my digestion. My here has been written in capital. My refers here to the camel who complains presently that for the canary bird there is a food, sugar and seed. For parrots, crackers. For dogs, poodles, there are foods like noodles, chickens, cream. But people don't think, don't care about the food of the camel. That's why the camel tells here, there is never a question about my digestion. Anything does for me, means camel is given anything for food to survive. People don't think about its digestion, which is proper food for the camel. Anything is given to the camel. So this is a great complaint of the camel to the people. In the second para of this poem, poet tells, cat, you are a bear, can repose in a chair. Chickens can roost upon rails. Puppies are able to sleep in a stable, and oyster can slumber in pails. But no one supposes a poor camel doze any place does for me. In the first para, poet explained the demand of the camel at the time to take food. Other animals, birds are given proper food, but there is no care for the camel. In the second para of the poem, poet tells the suffering of the feeling of the camel, that cats, you are aware, can repose in a chair. Repose means rest. It has been given itself in your book. So here it is, cats, you are aware, can repose in a chair, means cat can take rest in a chair also. Chickens can roost upon rails. Roost means write down here, roost. Roost means take rest. Roost means take rest upon rails. Rails means write down rails means railing, railing of the roof. So chicken can take rest upon the railing of the house. Puppies are able to sleep in a stable. A stable means write down here, S-T-A-B-L-E, a stable. A stable means animal's house. Animal's house. And oyster, oyster is a type of bird, can slumber in pails. Pails refers here bucket, it has been given, and slumber means sleep. So take care here, the camel tells to the people that there is a cat who can take rest in a chair. There are chickens who can take rest upon rails. Puppies, you know well, this is dog's child, and puppies can sleep in a stable, and oyster, that is a bird, can sleep in a bucket also. But no one supposes a poor camel dozes any place does for me. Means what is the sleeping place, what is the proper sleeping place of a camel? No one takes care to it. Anywhere the helpless camel sleeps, wherever he is, he at the times of sleeping starts sleeping. Wherever he is, there is no proper house, proper place to sleep for the camel. Any place does for me. So in the second para, poet represents here the suffering of the camel, that there is no proper food, no proper place to sleep for camel in comparison of other animals. Now third para, it is lambs are enclosed where it is never exposed. Coops are constructed for hens. Kittens are treated to houses well heated, and pigs are protected by pens. But a camel comes handy wherever it is sandy. Where anywhere does for me. Just care here, lambs are enclosed where it is never exposed. Lambs means she goat child, are enclosed. Enclosed means write down, enclosed means circled. Circled means surrounded. Surrounded here, where it is never exposed, means lambs are caught in such a way so that it will never go anywhere. Coops, very small house for keeping the chickens, are constructed for hens, means the hens house is known as coops. kitten are treated to houses well heated means kitten means the cat's child are kept in the house that is well heated and pigs are protected by pens. Pens means places for keeping sheep. It has been given in your book. Pigs are protected means pens is the house for pig and well heated house is the proper place to live for the cat. For hens there is coop and for lambs there is enclosed circled place but for a camel comes handy means here useful wherever it is sandy means the sandy place is the living place for the camel and anywhere does for me wherever there is sand camel feels that this is his living place means camel lives in sandy place. Coops are for hens and well heated house for the kittens, pens for pigs, but for camel this is sandy place anywhere he likes it. Dear students, some paragraphs of this poem will be explained next day as your time is going to be over today. Till here, rest paragraph will be discussed in next slide. Thank you.